All right, here we have the Technogym leg press. And so the only thing that needs to be adjusted besides the weights is just the yellow handle on the side, and that will adjust the seat up or down. We want it to be pretty far down so that you are below 90 degrees to start. Otherwise, it's going to stop each time the weight stack hits the other weights. So here we're gonna have Drew. He's gonna put his feet to be about shoulder width apart. They're gonna be slightly up. When he comes down, his butt is going to go to be at about 90 degrees from his knees, or slightly lower. Lower is usually better here, as long as it's comfortable. And he's just pushing from his heels up and down.